Good morning. Today is Tuesday, December 2nd, and it is a gold day. I'm Lily Prater.
And I'm Danielle Bramlett. Please stand for the Pledge of the Flag. I pledge
to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please sit for a moment of silence.
Picture retake day for underclassmen is today, so listen for your grade to be called and give us your best smile. They will be in AU 61.
And speaking of picture retakes, 2015 and 16 yearbooks are on sale now. The price is $70 until December 18th. Reserve your copy today.
Key Club will be raffling off footballs signed by the Alabama and Georgia football players. Tickets are $1 each, 12 tickets for $10 or 25 tickets for $20. See a Key Club member or coach Randy Rice for tickets. The drawing is March 1st.
As of today, you will only meet with your gold day classes four more times before exam reviews and finals.
Fifth period change request forms are in the main office and are due this Friday.
Ms. Thompson's Student of the Month for December is Drew McIntyre. Drew is wonderful to have in class because he brightens up the room and makes class more enjoyable and more optimistic, and he has an optimistic attitude. He always comes to class with a smile and has such a great sense of humor. He always has a way of making everyone laugh. He is friendly and respectful to everyone in the classroom. He is quick to share with others and doesn't think only of himself. Drew is also very talented in Spanish and does a great job putting forth an effort to actually learn the language. He is incredibly intelligent and fun to have around. Congratulations, Drew.
In sports, the Yellow Jackets will be playing at Blessed Trinity this week in the semifinal game. That is our last step to the Dome.
There will be a pep rally bonfire Thursday evening here at CHS. More details to come.
Also, get to the game early.
Having a birthday today is LaChance Mims. Happy birthday.
And now in a new series of fan appreciation videos this week, we want to highlight you, the fans, for being awesome.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.